Hello friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I am going to show you about the Lee Smith biography and lifestyle. Full name Lee Smith. Born on 19 April 1995, age 25 years. Sport swimming. Height 5 feet 9 inches. Source of income swimmer. Birthplace Petersburg. Net worth $1 million to $5 million. Events 400 meter freestyle and 800 meter freestyle and 4 into 200 meter freestyle. Zodiac sign Aries. High school Auckland Catholic High School. Lee Grace Smith is an American competition swimmer who specializes in freestyle events. Smith is a member of the 2016 US Women's Olympic swimming team and won a bronze medal in the 400 meter freestyle and a gold medal in the 4 into 200 meter relay at those games. Personal life. Smith was born in Pittsburgh to a family of many elite athletes. She is a great-granddaughter of World Series champion baseball player Jimmy Smith and great-niece of boxer Billy Conn. Her sister, Elaine, currently swims for Columbia University. A graduate of Auckland Catholic High School, Smith committed to swim for the University of Virginia in 2013. She earned her BA degree in May 2017. Career. Smith attended the University of Virginia where she competed for the Virginia Cavaliers swimming and diving team. At the 2015 NCAA championship, she won both the 500-yard freestyle and the 1,650-yard freestyle. Smith repeated as NCAA champion in both the 500-yard freestyle and the 1,650-yard freestyle at the 2016 NCAA championships. Smith was awarded the IMP award as the top female athlete at the University of Virginia at UVA's annual award dinner. 2014 Pan Pacific Swimming Championship, Smith won a gold medal and set a championship record as a member of the 4 into 200 meter freestyle relay. She was also 9th in both the 400 meter freestyle and 800 meter freestyle. She then went on to win both the 400 meter freestyle and the 4 into 200 meter freestyle at the 2015 Summer Universiade. Smith represented the United States at the 2015 World Aquatics Championship where she won a gold medal in the 4 into 200 meter freestyle relay. She placed second in the 400 meter freestyle event and the 800 meter freestyle events at the 2016 Olympic trials. With only 26 spots on the women's Olympic swimming team, second-place athletes are not guaranteed to qualify unless and until someone qualifies for more than one event. But in the United States, there has never been an occasion where the top two swimmers in each event along with the top six swimmers in the 100-meter and 200-meter free have not made the team. So friends, I hope you like this video. If you like this video, please hit like the button and subscribe my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching this video.